ISIS Audio presents an unabridged recording of Smokescreen, written by Thomas Inger and Jörn Leo Horst, and read by James Lely. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by ISIS Audio. Prologue. 1st of January, 2019. The heavy iron door at the end of the corridor slammed shut. The sound reverberated along the brick walls. Krister Storm Isaksen lifted his head from the book he was reading and listened. Short, slight steps on the linoleum floor. It was Frankman. He was the only one who had ever bothered doing the extra round, if there were a reason to do so. The steps came to a halt outside Isaksen's cell. There was a rattling of keys before the sound of a knuckle knocking lightly on the door. Isaksen put the book down. Yes? The upper hinge creaked as Frankman appeared in the open doorway. It looked as if he had lost even more weight over the last week. His uniform hung loosely from his thin torso. Happy New Year, he said, accompanying the greeting with a nod. He had a white envelope in his hand. Happy New Year, Isaksen nodded back. He wanted to ask him how his Christmas had been, but held back. He was curious about the envelope. A letter came for you, Frankman said. I thought you'd want it sooner rather than later. Isaksen took it from him. No stamp or address. Just his name, written in small, round letters. The writing was a little slanted and somewhat unclear, as if the writer had been in a hurry. It was in the postbox at the visitor entrance, Frankman explained. Isaksen felt the envelope.